Hello, this is the RPG Check. Welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead Season 1 from Telltale Games. Blind. I apologize for the AV settings at the end of my last episode, which was my last two, maybe three videos. I don't know why. I was getting frame rate stutters, and that caused the audio to desync off the video, and that's... So what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to restart the recording, which is really you lose a half a second or maybe a second out of the gameplay. I'll try to reset in the middle, try to remember every so often, maybe every 30 minutes or something like that. If I see stutters, we'll see. End of episode 2, going to episode 3. Long road ahead. Ooh, we're going to be on a locomotive apparently.
Loading. Loading.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Helping people.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Ooh. He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on. I just realized.
You know this guy's not gonna make it.
No!
Both people
Sounds
who know
like
about his past are dead.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
She's dead, too. We killed her. Yep. We did it. Found out her name was Jolene after I killed her. I'm like, oh. I'm like, who's Jolene? Oh, yeah. So Carly and Larry knew about his past. And now they're both dead. That's a bit of, that's actually a coincidence. Sorry about the static. I hate that. National Guard orders evacuation of Cinny from the Macon Herald. We're running. And sneaking. Electronics warehouse.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
Again, with the names, like Douglas Office Supplies. Isn't this back where we were? Tim's Tools and more. Tim's Tool Time. Heavy?
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but you made up your mind yet?
We should go.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
There's no food.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
She can stay. She'd be by herself. Everett's prescriptions. Oh, a plane crashed. I was wondering what that was from the distance.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
Oh my god.
You didn't leave much in
Sorry
there.
Sorry about that.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
He makes it look easy.
Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
I wouldn't want to climb that. It might not have any more safe trips at all. I'm just gonna stay down here, okay, Kenny?
Hey.
Yeah?
Think we'll find anything left?
Think we'll find anything? Ain't much left in there.
You're right. We're lucky we found that station wagon. Despite you getting all high and mighty about it. If we'd hit the road like I suggested, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Still sore?
Still sore?
I took a bullet to the gut. What do you think?
All right.
Maybe you should have stayed behind.
I'll be all right.
All right, I'm coming up.
I'm coming up.
Ladder's right there.
Huh.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
It looked like he pulled it off on purpose. Huh. Let's look at these windows, or whatever's in front of them.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
Hmm.
There's no safe way through that mess.
There's another point here. Oh, it's just more debris?
Kenny, come on.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I can't reach.
You're not trying to. Lay down.
Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put.
Lay down and put those long arms out. You could have made it. Okay, can't go any further that way. I'm gonna push this over. Probably gonna end up making noise, attracting walkers. Can't push it.
Huh.
Huh.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
It was a helicopter, not a plane. Is a winch? Where's the winch?
So much for the military.
Yep, he literally just looked at it. Okay. Was this winch? I saw something about a winch on the back of the truck, maybe? Ah!
Looks like it still works.
That would be very helpful.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
Well, we killed her dad.
We maybe. Did kill her dad.
If he was actually dead at the time. I mean, if he wasn't actually dead at the time. We don't know. I don't know, he wasn't moving and his heart wasn't beating. At least I don't think it was beating.
Hmm.
Barrel. You look at it and it just goes, hmm.
Hmm.
Hmm. Hmm. Hmm.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I haven't asked.
I haven't asked.
Just gonna let it stew, huh?
Yeah, just stop calling me Stew.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Which one?
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation.
It was a scary situation for him. Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit!
Oh! Thanks. Next time, give us an honest answer. We know Walking Dead are coming out now. You okay?
Jesus. You okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought it'd be healed up better.
You're lucky it wasn't any worse. You could've...
Help me!
Yelling go away does not work. We
proved
that.
Somebody help me! Oh god! Oh god!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
The others are walkers, you idiot. It's a girl, we have to help.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something!
Shoot him! Did you spite her? I saw blood.
Gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
I don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
No. Mercy killing. Yeah, I'm a good guy. What do you want? Hi.
Now look what you did. Let's move.
Now don't drop me this time. The frame rate seems to be doing just fine, guys. I don't know what it was. I restarted the computer. Maybe that's what it is. I just needed a restart. 9 times out of 10, you restart the computer, the problem just goes away.
Fuck! Incoming! Come on, Lee!
Alright, come on, Lee. Hitmon Lee.
It's sturdy as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter
timer?
This time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Are we on a timer? I guess we're on a timer, we're just collecting things. What is this, baby food? I don't even know what this stuff is. Matches? Oh yeah, energy bars. Hell yeah. Did we do right? Did we get everything?
Incoming! Come on, Lee. Up and over.
Quick time event. QQQ.
Still clear. Let's hustle.
Ooh! Crap. Are we controlling him? Oh my god, I can't cue that fast. Oh, I'm not. Never mind. I thought he was the other guy. You stay there. That's your new home. Why are you staring at it? You gotta move, man. Waste of time staring at the freaking thing. Yay, loading, got past that. Yeah, we need to move on from this place. At least we got more energy bars, and I don't know, we got baby food and medicine. I'd actually like to see what we have, to look over it. Let's have the fun. Oh, it's just Ben is his name, right? I wrote it down. College kid. Or high school kid. Ben? Yeah.
You're back.
Clementine.
I found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, awesome. Sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
So cute. Lily.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh.
What? That's pretty stupid thing to say.
What did you get?
A lot of stuff.
A lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice
Thanks
work.
For asking.
This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look
we
at the
do
wall, Lily.
Whatever's best
That's
for
not
the
graffiti.
Kids.
Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We do whatever is best for the kids. Doesn't that make sense?
It's suicide out there.
We'll die in here.
You're right. You could see someone sleeping and kill one of us.
So, you two are, having a disagreement?
Cool it, Doug.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. I don't think you're
We're
capable.
Strongest
and
together.
Don't start with me either.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Libby. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny.
We deal with blank as it comes.
What about medicine?
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What?
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed.
Kenny.
Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery.
I couldn't let her suffer.
I couldn't let her suffer.
We're all suffering.
Some more than others.
We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right.
Really?
Stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Now, I didn't mean to take a choice against Kenny. That's not what I meant to say. Happy Kenny?
Happy Kenny.
My family's alive and that RV is running. You goddamn right I am.
Everyone is under great stress.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
I do want to go, but saying that we got to do what's right for the children... That wasn't me saying that we should stay.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I've just been calling them days lately.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably worth talking to Lily about things going missing. Ever since her dad died, she's been a live wire. And now, if she's paranoid, that's a bad mix.
Got that right. Alright. So I do my little restart there, which you probably couldn't even tell. Where are we? Oh, he's right here. Alright, so basically talking to people. And we can look at the RV.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
What's up, Ben?
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
See anything weird on watch?
Have you seen anything weird on watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Could be the calm calm before the storm. Do you ever come down to Macon much?
Do you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
Huh.
I grew up in the kid.
I grew up there, kid.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Walking on eggshells now. What do you think about Lily?
What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Yeah, she could snap, definitely. Hi, Doug. Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Hiya.
What are you working on?
What are you working on?
I'm just trying to focus on the wall. Anything I'd like to contribute needs batteries or tools I just don't have. I'm tearing down this furniture to patch up the wall. If we go on like this, we'll have half the Travelier piled up out here before we know it.
The wall's important.
Mm-hmm. I guess. I feel worthless on watch because I'm not wild about guns, and I just wish I was more helpful.
You feel safe here?
Do you feel safe here?
Safety's always been a bit of an elusive thing for me.
I mean at the motel, as opposed to finding somewhere new.
I think if we can get whoever's out there to leave us alone, this is a good place to be. And you know, they sort of stopped attacking. Maybe they forgot about us.
They sort of stopped attacking. Well, they stopped attacking. What do you think about Lily?
What do you think about Lily? Doug.
I don't know. I guess I'm sad. Nobody deserves to lose their parent like that.
You don't think that would make her delusional, do you?
I think it could make you anything. Nothing good.
I'll catch you later, Doug.
Let's talk to Katja. She doesn't talk. She doesn't have a lot of
hey,
role
you
in
two.
This game.
How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
You guys trust everyone here?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah. We can't turn on each other any more than we have.
Sure about that? So even picking Katja to talk to involves both of them. She's really not a big character in this. You need to try harder with Lily.
You need to try harder with Lily. You guys gotta straighten this out.
I don't know how straight we can get it, given all that's happened.
So what then?
Time will come, we'll have to do what's best for our families. And that's what we'll do.
About the guns.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I didn't say anything yet.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Man, a few words. Can't let go. Okay. Doug's over here. What? There's nothing to look at over here? Can't even go that way. There's all this crap in the way. Am I supposed to... No, just puts me back. What am I supposed to do?
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Haley.
He just said the same. He said, hey, Clementine. What you doing there?
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once.
Hmm.
See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Awesome. Do you like it here?
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah. That'd be a good thing to know.
Doug. What do you think about Doug? Why are we asking her what she thinks about Doug, specifically?
What do you think about Doug?
He's cool.
Cool?
He knows things.
You don't think he seems down?
Like sad?
Yeah.
Everyone is.
You?
I'm okay.
I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Okay. It's funny that you don't know where these scenes connect together. Wait. You have to go through here to get there. So, I don't know where Duck is, but,
it's Lily's room.
Yeah, that was worth going out of our way. Aww.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
You have to chill out?
You have to chill out.
You think? I'm not going to play the victim, but you and your buddy might have had a hand in my instability.
Can I do anything for you?
Haven't you... No. Yes. I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you have to go on?
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Hmm.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Great! That's just awesome.
A mystery.
There's Doc.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
No.
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I could be Dick Grayson, your ward.
Robin.
That's Robin.
I know who it is.
You can help. Don't tell anyone.
You can help. Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
Yeah, good.
Secret identities.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Put on some wingtip boots and some green short shorts and do your thing. Buck will help. So if we don't find anything, she's going to assume it's us. That's our thanks for helping out. I guess if we had refused to help out, she'd feel the same. I guess we question people. Did you break a flashlight accidentally?
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Well, we don't really know the new kid at all. Kenny's been awfully irritable lately. You know what? He might be taking it for that wound. Maybe that's why he didn't realize he wasn't quite ready to lift us up onto that roof. Or the truck, or whatever the hell it was. If he's taking oxy for the pain, let's talk to them last, though. I got a feeling it's Kenny. Wouldn't be surprised if it's him, though. Who knows? Maybe even Doug. I doubt it's Katja, just for the sake that she really doesn't have anything to do with the story, other than that she's the vet and she's his wife.
Hey, Doug.
Hiya.
You know anything about this flashlight?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
Well, I can tell you...
Wait. I know you know everything about this flashlight. I'm asking if you know how it got busted. Lily found it in the dumpster.
Oh, no. No, I don't. I'll keep my eye out for some suitable parts, though. That'll give me something useful to do.
I'll catch you later, Doug.
It's not him. It's not Doug. There's nothing over here. Ben? Do you feel useful to the group, Ben?
You feel useful to the group?
What? Useful?
Yeah, how's your spirits?
I'm fine. I'm helping, right?
For sure, Ben.
For sure. A flashlight got broken, was it you?
A flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay then. Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Talking about being nervous, yeah. Isn't there somebody missing? Is there someone else? I mean, I know Mark and Larry are gone. Obviously, but...
Hi, guys.
It's gotta be Kenny. Do you know anything about a broken flashlight?
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
I'll talk to you later.
Hi, Lee.
Huh. No matter who you choose, she answers. Over here, right? Broken glass? Is this where it was? Could we ask her about glass?
How's the drawing?
Good.
Where was it? It's over here. Yeah.
There's some broken glass on the ground there.
Don't cut yourself. X marks the spot.
There's something drawn there.